attended Miss East Coast in Bowraville in 2019, I had so much fun. I had such an amazing time, and I knew that I just had to be a part of the competition again when it rolled around in 2020. And even though we're not all there together, COVID couldn't stop pinups from having their pageants. The online format has really given us something to look forward to and something to do with all of our spare time. Being crowned Miss Modern would really be the icing on the cake of what has been an incredible pageant year for me. I am fortunate enough to have won 4 titles since the beginning of the year, and I feel like winning Miss Modern would really send me out with a bang, because I've decided that Miss Modern is my final pageant of 2020, and in 2021 I won't be competing. I've decided to take a back seat. I really want new faces to shine through, and I'm so thankful for the opportunities that I have had as a pinup, and I really want to do something different. I want to mentor. I want to maybe host a pageant. I would like to organize a pageant. I would like to be a stage kiddie. I just want to explore different avenues. I've had so much fun competing in pageants this year, and Miss Modern, that would really just top it all off.
At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. Oh yeah, yeah. At last, the skies above are blue, my heart was wrapped up in clover. I found a dream.
Miss Vintageous, now can you tell me who has inspired you in the vintage pinup world and why? Miss Vintageous looks up to the glamorous Audrey Hepburn and elegant Miss Elizabeth Taylor, adding a hint of inspiration to each outfit she wears. My vintage inspirations include predominantly women of colour, including Dorothy Dandridge, Audrey Hepburn and Carmen Miranda. These three women have shaped the way I identify myself in the pinup community and who I draw on for my outfit ideas. But in this day and age, Dita Von Teese is my ultimate pinup idol. She is full of such poise and grace with such talent as well. Thank you, Miss Vintageous, and certainly she is a style icon of this era. Thank you so much. Vintage or vintage inspired item was, but I know that you talk a lot about going to the Vella Beach rod run with your auntie and checking out the good looking hot rods and so forth. So I would say that's one of your favourite vintage items or vintage inspired items. So I hope you don't mind me filling that bit in there, but I think that's something that really inspires you, and I know that it got you into pin-ups, so going to the hot rods. So thank you so much, Miss Mustang.